us will turn away. We have to get so used to it that we will not even realize we are standing alone. Paul said, no one stood with me, but all forsook me. But the Lord stood with me and strengthened me. We must build our faith not on fading lights, but on the light that never fails. When it pours